Lord Nelson knew the perfect way to cure your mouldy mare, and if you pay attention, his secret I will share. To any seasick sailor he'd give this advice for free: if you're feeling seasick, sit underneath the tree. I'm marching inland from the shore, over my shoulder I'm carrying an oar. When someone asks me what is that funny thing you've got, then I know I'll never go to sea no more, no more. Then I know I'll never go to sea no more. Columbus, he set sail to find out if the world was round. He kept on sailing to the west until he ran aground. He thought he'd found the Indies, but he found the USA. I know some navigators who can still do that today. I'm marching inland from the shore, over my shoulder I'm carrying an oar. When someone asks me what is that funny thing you've got, then I know I'll never go to sea no more, no more. Then I know I'll never go to sea no more. Drake, he's in his hammock and 1,000 miles away. Grenville's revenge is at the bottom of the bay. Many's the famous sailor never came home from the sea. Just take my advice, Jack, come and follow me, for I'm marching inland from the shore, over my shoulder I'm carrying an oar. When someone asks me what is that funny thing you've got, then I know I'll never go to sea no more, no more. Then I know I'll never go to sea no more. So, sailor, take a warning from these men of high renown. When you leave the ocean and it's time to settle down, never cast your anchor less than 90 miles from shore. There'd always be temptation to be off to sea once more. I'm marching inland from the shore, over my shoulder I'm carrying an oar. When someone asks me what is that funny thing you've got, then I know I'll never go to sea no more, no more. Then I know I'll never go to sea no more, no more. Then I know I'll never go to sea no more.